this is a serious matter, and I think it would be detrimental to our city by bringing back cops.
Albuquerque City Councilors making it clear tonight with a resolution telling Bernalillo County Sheriff Dan Houston that the show Cops is a bad decision for the metro. Good evening, everyone. I'm Crystal Gutierrez. That resolution, spearheaded by Council President Ken Sanchez and Councilor Don Harris, passed tonight with a vote of 7-2. It argues that past experiences with the TV show had a negative impact on Albuquerque's image, and one specific area of town thinks they could get the brunt of the bad publicity if Cops comes back.
My first thought was, oh no, not again.
Marcia Fernandez is talking about the reality TV show Cops. The plan this time is to film outside Albuquerque city limits and only in pockets of Bernalillo County. Fernandez lives in the South Valley.
I think it's a reality. It has to be filmed down here.
But she says not because there's a lot of crime in the area. Fernandez says the South Valley may be the only area in the county that has what the show needs.
Well, the unincorporated county is comprised of the East Mountains. But the population is so sparse out there, there's not a lot going on in the East Mountains, crime-wise. So I'm guessing that wouldn't be part of it. Then there are pockets of unincorporated county in the North Valley, Paradise Hills, other places, but the largest population center, of course, is in the South Valley.
Fernandez worries the backlash from Cops will be huge, possibly fueling the perception the South Valley is crime-ridden.
If it seems like an unsafe area, I don't see that businesses would want to locate here.
It's an image county and city leaders have been trying to shake for years. Slowly, they've seen a difference with this boom in businesses on 98th Street. City Councilor Clarissa Pena says she's asked the sheriff to pull the plug on the show, saying in this part of the metro, what's bad for the county is bad for the city.
A lot of folks have worked really hard to change the perception, and I feel that, you know, bringing Cops is just gonna compound the problem.
Now, despite some back and forth about whether or not Sheriff Houston was actually invited to tonight's city council meeting, he was there. We'll have his reaction on KRQE News 13 at 10. Now, all the attention that Cops is getting here, you would think that it still has a huge following. But according to TV by the numbers, the show that caters to men ages 18 to 49 just isn't as popular as it used to be. Now, Cops originally aired on Fox with last year's finale, bringing in nearly 3 million viewers. However, the show now airs on Spike TV and only garners about 1 million viewers.